Okay, hello everyone, Corvette Lover here. Today, I'm going to be live streaming the new collection challenges. I just got both the passes, so you can hop right into it. So I should already be able to claim everything. I mean, it's convertibles. Everybody has convertibles. But got like over 100 rounds here, so. First come fiber pack. Saturn. Golf. Citroen. Wishlist. BMW 220i and a CLS 500. So that must have been famous or immortalized or something because it's Picasso. And I guess we'll unlock that. Add those reviews. The next pack we get is on 14, okay. Thank you. we get to eat for our pack. Other Mustang. Car is finally needing to be serviced, so. World Renaissance convertibles. Pontiac Trans Am, nice. Ford Escort, Fiat, Mazda 3, and BMW. That's what you get from the GT Open, but I already have it. And I'm pretty sure I've had it from before, too. Halfway to the second carbon fiber of today. So I use the non-upgraded cars when I can. So then I can use the upgrade cars when I have to. So I mean, I have plenty of gold, but the less I can spend halving the service, the better. I mean, that's 7 races, but... still, you go through races fast, and we got 250-round challenges. Just front wheel drive. Here we need one more I already started this, so do what, 15 minutes, yeah. I'll spend the 50 gold here on this level. Spend a little bit of gold on these cars. Peter Blake, I've been using a lot. There's another 50 gold. So boom, 102 gold. Oops. A little bit annoying, but oh well. I mean, I could have been smarter and started working on the other challenge or whatever, but... another one. This has to be standard and medium and three fuses, okay. So, starting any of these yet? I guess not. Okay, I will do this then. Nice back. It's actually, it is Chevy, so might actually get one of those. Yeah. I know that one Pooja already had, and I've been trying to add cars when I don't have them, so I get prepared for like collection series and stuff, but I'm not too worried about it. I don't want to open a whole other plastic. Yeah. About to get around 42 ceramic. That was a coin. Yeah, this one is low ground clearance. Okay, at least double super, it is double super. And then 14 more rounds and we get the second carbon fiber. Thank you. more. See the carbon fiber now. Okay, here we go. Carbon Fiber World Expo Road Trip. Ford Pro. Rover SD1. Samurini Yalpa. Let's see, Delta HF and Lincoln MK 64, so maybe it's good, but it doesn't look that cool. Then, to start the supercharged collection, we get another carbon fiber back. Regular carbon fiber this time. Suki Jimny. XJ12. 300ZX. Nissan X-Trail and Cadillac STS. Second Ultra Cadillac I got today. I got the XLRV from my daily reward. So far, nothing too good from these three carbons. No way, I actually lost. It's funny. Oh, that probably doesn't DNF him, huh? The 250. Performance tire convertible. Okay, that's the best thing we've got so far. Legendary Continental GT convertible. And it's from a ceramic pack, of all things. I was not expecting that. Wow. Not really a good legendary, but it is a legendary. Well, we'll take it. Speaking of the fact that we got a legendary, what is like the best? Because there's no roadsters, so Well, I was to get a convertible legendary. Yeah, there aren't any, like, that are actually super duper good other than these, like, Porsches, so. Not too bad. So. If they included roadsters, there'd be a lot of good stuff, but. Yeah. Is that the Bentley that used to be a prize car? Or like. I feel like that picture used to be a prize car, I think. I know that one is. These are packable. Yeah, okay. It's kind of interesting. Yeah, I think that's what the like Veterans Challenge was supposed to give out, I think. And then I changed it to the Lotus. Next carbon fiber pack is in a couple of rounds. Yeah, there's like a lot of prize cars that they've never released. So. Like, since, like the time between Japan Pro Tour and World Expo was super long, they got a lot of them released, but. Okay. Fourth carbon fiber pack. That's a great world of Renaissance. Bikini, Mazda Cosmo, Holden Malibu, Jaguar XKR, and Bentley is their, well, we got a really good Bentley, but the carbon fiber pack is giving the worst Bentley. Yeah, I'm really surprised they haven't came out with the Jesko Absolute yet. And then, yeah, the Nissan R8, they haven't given that out yet. And, like, I want them to release the Camaros because I want to get them in the Chevy collection, but, like, it doesn't look like they're going to release those. Those have been around since American Dream in, like, 2018. Those haven't been released in, like, 5 years. You only see them occasionally in challenges. I mean, they have the Demon. They give people the Demon and stuff. I don't think the Camaro, especially the white, older GoPro Camaro, I don't think that'll be game-breaking. I mean, now they even got the Mustang Cobra Jet, so. Which I'm sure the Cobra Jet is faster than the GoPro Camaro. Unfortunately, as a Chevy person, hurts to say that the Mustang's faster, but it probably is. Technically, I think they gave the Demon out more because I think it was one came out the original time, or Tri-Series, then it came out, I think it was a rerun, I think it came out in, and then, I guess you could count both challenges because it was in, I don't remember the tag, but it was with, you could pick it or the Ariel Atom. Because I know I got the Ariel Atom and the Demon from those two challenges. So, I mean, I think it came out four times, if you really count it like that, but. Yeah. I think the first time they gave it out, it was like American Dream requirements or something American. So I remember, like, Blossom needed the Tahoe Custom really bad, and then he was, like, super excited when he won it and then got it from opening packs. Okay, so you started in 2019. I thought you were longer. I started playing like when the game first came out, but I like quit out and re I got I quit out and restarted the game back in like February of 2018. Which honestly, I didn't really have anything before that. I had pulled the McLaren 12C again, so two 12Cs doesn't really do too much. And another ceramic, and then I had one of the SLSs that's epic now, the black convertible, which was legendary back then, but that's really all I had on the old top drives. Another one of those Jaguars. Yeah. So far, I've got like a lot of McLarens, but I have not pulled the campaign 12C yet. I have pulled the 12C again, but the GT3 version, thankfully. It doesn't look like I've actually pulled a worse McLaren yet. Although, I don't know, I think the 570s. The 570s I thought were worse, but apparently it's like 4 RQ higher. I thought this was worse than the 12C, but I don't know. I have two fuses on mine, and I really don't use it much anymore. 2,000 races, but I don't know when the last time I've actually used it. What, I don't have any front-wheel drive McLarens? So, yeah. I just need the 650S to complete the collection of all three of the McLaren GT3s. But the 650S is, for some reason, like a higher RQ than the 720S, which makes no sense. Unless they finally fixed in this update, but. I went for a couple cars to service, almost done with the challenge, but. Like, this doesn't. Why is this 95 and this is 92? It makes no sense whatsoever. This is gonna win in every track. And, like, it's the same as the P1. I don't know why the 650S is so much. Like, they made it really high RQ when they were putting, like, everything over 100 RQ. And they moved the other stuff. The other GT3s back down and then. But forgot about the 650? Yeah, it's a hot trap. Wall of servicing. Yeah, I think like the 720 and the 12C are right, so Yeah, I don't know how they forgot about the 650. Nice, get the 1LE, 100%. Of course, I'm not ready. Gonna really service you for one race. Just to waste my 15 gold. Okay, and the final round is complete. Hopefully something good. Citroen C2, Alfa Romeo, Alfa Sud Sprint, M012, let's go. Got the Dodge Demon, Ford Evos from China, and again, only a 50, so the best car we got was from the ceramic pack. But I'll take the Alfa Romeo. All new stuff, so I mean, I guess that's good. That's new. I'm not sure about this, I'll add it for now. STS. I think I'll lock the STS, decent. Obviously, lock the Continental. Oh. Legendary 88. And I'm going to open a 5x ceramic, and then I will put a little bit of gold on, and then do the Chevy Gunbucket. So. Used any of my dupes. Look at that beauty. I don't know, I can look. EcoBoost Mustang. Okay, Jag. That's a nice picture, except it's kind of blurry, but I don't know. It's 57. And there we go, we got an epic. How about that? 5x ceramic, that was definitely worth it. On that. It's medium? Yeah, it is medium. It's pretty nice. A great car to drive, but no M5 rival. Wow. I don't know exactly what duplicate you're talking about, but here's the duplicates. Got duplicate of that car now. few classes. Walls and walls of duplicate cars. Okay, and then we get the real money offers too, so. Opening the ceramic on my phone, but I'll tell you if I get something good somehow. I got a Subaru Outback. Oh, have I fused any into a legendary? I think I fused something. Yeah, I fused one of the Alfa Romeos. That's what I did. Because I used to have three of these Alfa Romeos. I fused one into the TVR Typhoon. Because there's the one challenge where, and I needed to do that to. Or no, it wasn't the challenge. It was the one for the guaranteed legendary pack. So, and then I got the guaranteed legendary pack, and then I got the McLaren. Let's see if I sell a car. Is it gonna like give me gold? Wow, guys, I just glitched the game. Just kidding. Infinite gold glitch. We got a little Barbie pink Corvette carbon fiber. Just gonna open one. But BMW 333i, Dodge Charger. We got Timar, 2x Blazer, and a car I already have. Okay. This is a Corvette in the Corvette pack. What? How did we get to the Play Store? Game crash? Okay, whatever. Oh, actually, I have one more thing to do before I end the stream. I have enough purple points to claim the next ceramic pack, and I am very close to winning the Skyline too. So this will be the last ceramic pack, I believe. So I don't know if I already have a hand for it or not, but no. But I know I have the cars to do it, so. Yeah, I'm missing a couple non-prized Chevys. I'll show you in a second. Round 9. So, we got the Nissan, the Suzuki Ignis. Beautiful GTR LM road car. That car and the Levorg. I think I'm missing six non-prize Chevys, if I remember correctly. Beautiful Corvette, let's go. And a Countach, sure, okay, I already have it. So, when I get 285 more points, I get the race car, which would be awesome. Some of these B classes I don't think are super duper worth it. I have most of them already, honestly. But yeah, Chevy, I have all the prize cars other than the Topo, which nobody has. Okay, I'm missing 4 non-prize Chevys and 2 of the Copos, obviously. So I'm missing the Tune, which used to be the Lingenfelder. Missing the Grand Sport. Missing the like base model coupe C6 Corvette from 2009. And then even though it was in that one challenge, I wasn't able to beat that challenge to get like the B-Class ZR1. Which kind of sucked. I really wanted to win it, but it was like everyone was complaining that they didn't put a prize car as like the car to win or whatever. I think now that I remember, I think it was the Love Me Not or whatever, the Valentine's Day challenge. Yeah, this Grand Sport. Yeah, this car is really good actually. It used to be like one of the best epics, but now it's fallen back a little bit, but. Still really good. I mean, 99 handling, like 3.2 or 3.1 0-60. I think it's 3.2, but unless you drag built it for some reason. Yeah, this car's really good. Roadster also, so. This is really good for round 10. I'm pretty sure I can beat round 10. I've checked on. I'm guessing you're talking about this round 10. Is it like just JPT ultra rares? Yeah, the red ZR1's pretty good too. And I have plenty of cars. I got most of these Subarus, I got 2 of the C2s, 370s. I'll say what your pick on Discord is, but I'm pretty sure I can beat it. Yeah. I'm gonna keep the 60, almost 70,000. This is what I'm looking at for the Roads Most Traveled. This is not really that great looking of a challenge, but I'm gonna try and win it. I mean, I have most of the cars, so I've been trying to keep most of like the low end stuff when I get new cars, so. Got the Capri and the Outback. Even though with the one round left, I thought it'd be 99% complete, but whatever. But still really close with the days and races. That's good, I guess. That's all I got today, I think, is so you got 6 carbon fiber packs with only B classes from every single one of them. But we got the legendary ceramic pack, so take those, get the Bentley Continental GT Convertible Legendary number 88. I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks especially Corn for sticking around for just about the whole stream and chatting.